Here comes the pressure. Corral towards the goal line. It is caught. It is a touchdown. Elijah Moore. And they're an extra point away from tying the game. And penalty markers get thrown after the play.
Uh-oh. Big time extra point here. If this is excessive celebration.
A sportsmanlike conduct foul. 8 on the offense. That penalty will be enforced 15 yards on the kickoff. We'll have the try. One on time down.
So this is going to be an extended extra point try because of the excessive celebration penalty against Ole Miss. So it comes down to the foot of Luke Logan, the junior from Hattiesburg, Mississippi, a 35-yard extra point to tie the game. The kick is up, and it is no good! Flags all over the field. The Bulldogs are celebrating. There's still 4 seconds left in this game.